Now we've got the volume one.
Where is the anyone?
So guys, if you're looking down, your heart's feeling empty, come have a laugh with us from Shadow Soul 720. And we're playing Knack, even though it's pronounced Knack, it's Knack. And you guys didn't hear that to start with, and I was all enthusiastic, and I still am.
I'm here!
And we're playing with Em today. Em's gonna be playing this game. She's right here. She's rather handy. That's great. So, yeah, you can keep going now.
Easy?
Yeah, whatever you want to do.
What does all this mean?
This is just select a spot to save your game.
It's there.
We should put subtitles on. Oh, we'll do it. We'll fix it later.
Oh, my neck hurts.
Your neck hurts already.
Jokes. Oh, so hell.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it actually?
Kind of. I find it too loud.
You must have really good headphones.
I have earphones, I don't even have headphones.
There you go.
We're back in the game.
We're back in the game. And now, Em's ears aren't gonna explode. And that's great. My hat says New York. I don't know why I'm wearing it, but I am.
He's not even in New York.
Not even.
I kid you.
So now you get to look at my face, even though I'm not playing this game. I don't have anything
to do with it.
We're just in the laboratory.
Oh wait, it's too low
now. This is why we check things, though. It's important.
Okay, that'll do.
That'll do?
We'll see.
Able to take down a highly fortified
that
outpost.
Good?
Thank you all for coming on such short notice. And Doctor,
you're welcome.
Thank you for hosting this gathering.
Dr. Vargas.
Can we skip this because we've done this whole thing before?
So Em and I have seen this little bit up until when basically you control your main character.
And how can we?
We can skip this if you want. I don't know, if you can.
Yeah. All right. Okay, you ready, guys? Yeah, you are.
Alright.
Strap yourselves in, boys and girls.
I forgot
how to move.
I forgot how to say girls.
I never play PlayStation, just so everyone's aware. I use a computer and a phone. In my life.
So
I wanna smash it. I wanna smash.
I think you're just dying.
No, I forgot how to smash. Beaky Libby smash.
So, I've never played Knack before. Em's never played it before.
I have a little bit, that's actually why. Oh no.
Oh, I guess that's true. We went up to this part, and like a few seconds after it, and that's about it. We cleared it a lot faster the first time, but don't judge, it's fine.
I just don't know what everything does right now.
That's fair. I knew about that, and the punch, and that's about it.
It's literally like that's all you can do is punch him. That's really dumb. There should be more hardcore shit. Yeah, bro.
Yeah. There's lots of stuff I was gonna say. Alright, so the story for this, the background that we skipped, is... You can go watch it on YouTube if you want, that's the only part we're gonna probably skip. It only goes for a few moments, is these guys, they're testing out this new experiment. As you all know, the
foundation of our society... It's me. I am the experiment. And make our way of life. This is where we got to last
this
time.
This is the exact point where we got up to.
I don't know. Oh, that was much easier than last time. I don't know what this is. Square? What's happening? Cool.
What's happening? Cool. Oh, you're building yourself together.
Get fucked, bro.
Anyway, storyline. This is an experiment.
It's around here.
It's, I'm guessing, like an AI. We don't really know anything about it. We haven't been told anything more
basically,
than that, basically.
We are an experiment. What the fuck is that?
But we might be able to use this experiment thing.
Can I punch him?
As a new weapon to beat up the goblins that we're invading that you saw earlier.
I'm gonna punch him. I'm gonna do it. How do I defeat them? Do I just avoid them?
Probably, yeah.
That's pretty reckon.
Hey, at least you defeated the wall.
Yeah, that was really hard last time.
Yeah, building blocks.
Motherfucker.
Also, there may be some swearing in this strange.
Oh, sorry. Am I not supposed to do that?
No, you're good. You
are
can,
you an human child? How do I jump? I forgot! Oh, okay. There's not going to be that much commentary because I have to concentrate really hard to do things.
So it's going
to
be really fun. For me at least. That's why I'm here. I can just
yeah, you can just come in on things.
And be like, wow, that's a ball to the face, and that's another ball to the face.
Are you a PG channel or something?
And this time we're not going to be so PG in our language.
Are you normally PG?
Yeah, I'm normally pretty PG.
Do you not say motherfucker?
No, I don't normally say words like that.
That's how I play video games.
Just so you guys know, we're going to be kind of like poots and stuff.
I probably should have done the warning before I said motherfucker.
No, it's okay. I already gave them a warning up the first word. It's fine.
I said it a few times.
I guess it's not so much that I don't use that language on streams.
I'm just having an itch, by the way.
Yeah, it's cool. But I think it's more, I don't use that sort of language in day-to-day life, so I don't think to do it.
Oh.
Like, have you ever heard me swear?
Yeah.
Not really, like, maybe if I drop something.
I'm sure you have.
I'd be like, oh, I dropped something.
It's bizarre
shit.
To me if you haven't sworn.
Or if someone says they're having a really bad day, I'll be like, oh, that's kind of...
That's shit.
That's kind of shit.
That's crap. How do I get past this, then? Do I have to go back or something?
I don't know. I wasn't watching.
Like,
I mean, you beat up some things, right?
Like, yeah, I defeated the things, and I thought I would go through that wall or something, but there's nothing there. There's just people looking at me.
Yeah, go through that wall,
and
or
I
punch
can't
them.
Smash them. I can't smash
them. Go through that wall. See the gate that's like...
Yeah, that's what I tried to do.
Jump it.
Wait, what? What just happened?
Whoa! Transitions.
Oh, that's weird. We excavate the relics from deep underground. I never know how that happened. Our planes,
our generators. The discovery That's interesting. Of this source of perpetual energy has changed our lives completely. I'm gonna quickly maybe pump it up on my end. There you
I'm
go.
Just in the
and
zone.
Push resume.
Can you not like break me out of the zone?
Soz.
It's alright.
Sorry, just you know. Gotta
immersion!
Gotta have some immersion for myself so I can listen to it.
Yeah, but what about me? It's gonna be tense.
Good. Don't fall off that edge.
I'm not gonna. Gosh.
We'll see. Pressure's on.
Whee!
Ooh, Donkey Kong. I don't know. Donkey Kong just seemed like an appropriate phrase.
I am building myself. Flip, flip, switch. Press square to hit switches. Okay. So that's what we go. Switch. Go. Why did I say go?
Wow, even his appearance is changing. Don't know if you guys are noticing that. Oh, now he's devolving, don't worry.
Shut up.
It's fine. Anyway, they seem to use these fancy relics to do everything these days.
That's
the fan.
Is it gonna blow me away?
It really feels like playing a Lego game.
Why?
Those ones have shields around them, I guess.
I must switch them off.
Very well done.
Ah, they're coming back. How do I escape?
Don't ever tell someone that you can't turn them on. I don't know.
Ah! Yeah, take that. Two in one.
Nice. Oh, slow-mo. Nice.
Oh, slow-mo. Brother. I have spent decades learning I have spent decades. And how to
bring it to consciousness. Wham. Knack. Thinking, breathing Knack. Creature. You so, devolved again because you got smaller.
Okay.
Living, thinking, breathing creature. So apparently this is a bit of a puzzle game.
Oh.
You lost some hair. Getting bald. Going bald, mate.
It's a puzzle game, you say?
I think so.
Ah, but riddle me this.
One of my friends said they were playing it once and they were stuck on some levels and it was really puzzling.
Was it the wall? That was pretty hard.
The wall? Should we give them a background story for that?
If there's not really a background, I just couldn't get past the wall.
She couldn't figure out how to jump up a wall. Which is fair enough.
Whee! Uh-uh.
It was kind of like that, actually, when I first saw the wall thing. It made me realize that she's really good for commentary, though. Wow. It's like Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Which, if you guys don't know what Rock'em Sock'em Robots is, which makes a lot of sense, it's pretty old. It's kind of like Hungry Hungry Hippos, but they're like little robot fighters, and you make them punch.
These are all my
goodness. Wow, jigsaw puzzles.
That's pretty cool.
You got a beard and all.
Fuck yeah. They're applauding me. Why not cats too?
All the people in the audience were just clapping. Like, if you look through the windows, that's what they were doing.
I don't know why the jumping is harder now.
Kanak has awesome growth.
Because he's heavier, aren't he?
That's maybe it.
Stop activating. Take that.
Wow, I think he punched that last one even though it was spinning. Yeah. They're not doing anything to you anymore, hey?
It's because I'm so powerful.
I'm not even sure if those things would do anything to you now.
What are these?
Meme. Bit of a dead meme. Yeah, I just punch him in the face, I guess.
Look how I live life.
I don't know.
My runs into wall. Ghost town. Hang on, I have an H.
Okay. Hmm.
Get fucked, motherfucker. Wait.
Wow, so dead.
Hello. Come at me. Go on. Go on. Oh yeah, it's like that, is it? Fuck you.
I'm getting my very typical game critic face on. I'm judging very harshly right now.
Get wrecked.
Is that fist pump? Is the fist bump up the scratch?
Get wrecked.
Oh, you did a sonic homing attack.
I don't know about this, but I did. Shrink down and go through that
duct. Okay. It's just in the Sonic the Hedgehog games. They do a homing attack that looks like that. That's where you just were.
Hello!
Hey.
I'm going down the steps because I'm not a rambler.
That's where you just were though. You just came from this area.
Oh. Going up the steps. No, you said shrink down.
So you can go through that little gap.
Oh, I thought I went through all that.
Nah, but I understand your confusion.
Yeah, it's pretty confusing.
It's like when you go downstairs in games and then you're facing the same way that it is to go up the stairs, and you keep going up and down the stairs in like an endless cycle. Until you realise logic dictates another sort of function.
Oh, this is cute.
This is nice. Maybe we're going to go see people.
My stuff. Whoop!
Huh. Stone? Yep. You power up by being stoned. Wow.
Shockwave.
Fit
your door?
You do something with the sunstones.
Press blah and blah for a superman.
Circle and circle.
Where's the other circle?
As in you push circle twice.
Oh, but I need to be near him, I'm guessing.
I don't know. Maybe you have to hit the yellow things first. Hit the sunstone first, maybe.
I did it! Oh god.
Yeah, you gotta do it against these guys.
How do I use the shockwave? Do I just keep punching?
No, you use circle.
Oh god.
Wow.
Haha, all at once. See ya. The shockwave can destroy multiple targets. Get wrecked.
Wow, get wrecked. I think you can just circle these guys, maybe.
Yeah, it's back to square. No, the circle didn't work.
Ah.
I didn't see those over here. I'm guessing I could have done it with those.
Oh well. May as well just go through the door or something,
I'm
I suppose.
Just investigating this pot plant.
Yes.
Yes, nice.
Good.
Good decor.
I do the same thing in games.
No, you don't.
Decorate.
You don't even appreciate it. Oh, this is cool. I'm itching again.
Oh no, not the itch.
I got the itch.
Power up again using
using the sunstones.
Yeah, cool. Yeah, did it.
Nack can also use the power of the sunstones to transform himself into a storm of relics.
Yeah, I'm great. What's the point? How
do I... Wait, what are you doing? Pushing circle, then square.
Oh. Circle, square. Relics.
Now, Nack.
That's cool.
What?
Now you gotta use circle square again.
I don't understand. I'm pressing circle.
Circle square?
Yeah. Power up again using the sunstone. Circle. Maybe I'll stand in the middle so I'm not like cornered this way. Because I thought it was to get past the caves. Why does that bring the monsters?
It doesn't.
So circle square?
Yep.
Circle square. I'm doing it.
You're pushing square.
Yeah, circle and square.
Try circle again.
You do it.
Circle. Oh, you've got to break the things again first.
Uh-huh.
That's why it wasn't working. Now walk towards them. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, I see. Woohoo! I can destroy everything! I'm just gonna destroy this because I can. Now I'm through the gate. There's a mob.
Now what are you gonna do?
This one.
Surely you're gonna do something else with those.
Well, it's probably a waste.
Maybe. But, you know, we don't know. Also, when there's a free moment, I'm going to help you.
I mainly get stuck on walls, to be honest.
Maybe that'll be a trend throughout the game. And we get stuck by walls. You can't damage the ones with the shields.
Where's the bloody sunstone?
Guess you didn't need them.
But they're still coming for me.
Nice job. Oof, what reach?
What was that, man?
Tee-hee-hee. What was I saying that I was doing?
Nothing. You just picked up your remote.
Yeah? Oh. I know what I was doing. I didn't tell you. I'm sorry.
No, you didn't. You just ruined my mission.
There, have your immersion back.
Why are you on the lower right?
Lower left.
Why are you in the lower
right? Do you want me in the lower right?
Yes. You're in my face.
Alright. Lower right it is.
It's ruining the immersion.
Alright.
You're not part of Kinect.
Well, you see, this way, now you can see in the top left corner your charge meter.
I'm not that man's mic.
They can tell you if you need to push circle, square, and stuff.
Most oh yeah, I'm the boss.
Wow, Kinect. No, right? Kinect. You got it wrong. Kinect.
He seems a little delicate to me. When we go after the goblins, we'll face challenges far deadlier than those slow-moving buckets of bolts. What exactly are you getting at, Victor?
Why does he call himself that?
I've got a few of my security robots with me. If Nack can get by those, then I'll grant he has a place in the expedition.
Huh.
Can do. Let's take this to the garden. There's a bit more room.
It's so crazy how he can have, like, intelligent life, even though he's just, like, Rayman.
I'm ready.
He's just a bundle of stones. We'll see now, won't we? Good luck, Em. Wow. That was difficult.
Was that it?
Oh, look, there's yellow stones in the garden, I think.
Can I get them? Did I need them? I kind of already defeated them.
So now you can see your charge in the top left corner. Oh, and your health, actually. That's pretty helpful, hey?
Healthful?
Oh, you made the thing I was thinking about.
This is quite pretty.
So proud of you.
Was this supposed to be hard?
You put the game onto easy mode.
Hey, shut up. No one knows that. Oh, this one too. Okay.
But it's good, it's good. You don't want the game to be so hard that, like, you're getting frustrated all the time. And that'll probably happen in this game anyway. Do you want to charge up those yellow sun crystals?
Might as well.
You don't have to.
Charge them up. They're so cute.
Run, 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 run.
Can you run faster?
I don't know.
This is cute.
Can also blast distant targets with a barrage of runs.
Don't throw boxes at me. Oi!
You can push circle then triangle.
What does that do? I'm trying.
Triangle.
I'm trying!
I don't. Oh, maybe it's at the same time. No, it's probably not. It's okay, you'll get there. So, just a part of chilling and learning the game. That was circle square.
Yeah. That's not what I was meant to do. I don't understand.
There it is. Oh. Nice.
This blast attack is even capable of striking multiple targets at once.
Weapon.
But what if they start to fear Nak and think he becomes too powerful?
Look at all these crystals! Oh yeah, buddy. What was the other way? I think you can go the other way.
There's your super moves. Shockwave, Storm, and Blast.
What have I done? I'm just trying to climb a wall. I'll go up the steps. I swear I could go this way. No?
You just run into them and they crumble. They're like, oh, she's on the way.
She.
As in M, yeah.
Yeah. Come at me, bro.
She's trouble with a capital C for crumble.
Take it, bitches. Oh, I'm so scared.
I bet they want some cake. Because bitches love cake. Can you destroy that box?
That must mean I'm a bitch. Oh.
You actually walked past one of those as well.
I walked past heaps of them, so I didn't know they were a thing. Can I go up the pot plants? Can I come through here? Yeah, I can break through. That's how I'm coming through.
Get some more Lego.
Lego! Let's go! I think I smashed that.
Can we just call this a Lego movie?
Oh god, it crumbles between my very feet and I forgot how to jump. Okay.
I love watching people that just don't play video games often.
Rude.
It doesn't mean you're bad.
Yeah.
It just means you're inexperienced. And there's nothing wrong with being inexperienced. Unless you're inexperienced at life and you don't know how to live, in which case you should probably go and experience it. But there's still nothing wrong with it. It just means you've got some catching up to do.
Wisdom.
Wisdom with Shadow. Ah. Shadow would have to have more wisdom for that to be true.
No!
Ah. Oh, he stuck it to you good. With that stick.
Aren't they crystals? Do I have to kill a square too? Why are you throwing boxes? It's so mean.
Nice. Your Hulk smashed it.
What dude?
Get some more Lego.
Yay, Lego.
Also, I think it just restores your health, to be honest.
Cars! Sup, fuckers.
They use the same battery-powered sort of stuff as Kanak here. Why did he choose that name for himself, too? I'm kind of interested in that.
Can I smash this? Oh, yeah, but like... Can I smash that pot plant? Yeah.
I guess so.
I can take it true. Can I smash anything else?
The amusement that you have. It's so great. I'm penning ahead if you guys wanted to know what was happening. Oh, look out. Cutscenes.
What?
Drop kicks.
Next.
Nice.
Okay. I thought it was
You're
still
down to half health.
I thought it was still a cutscene!
Fair enough.
That's a relief.
That's okay. I think you can go through that wall.
Can I?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, probably.
No, maybe not.
No, you just have to break it. Oh, it's just... Full health. Right here. I'm just...
Nice, that's using your head. What?
Fuck you. Fuck you too.
Wow. Fuck you is such a weird term. It's not like you want to have sex with them, it's like saying the opposite. It's like saying I'd never have it.
Ooh, this is cool.
Secret rooms.
I'm a snitch.
Wow, you earned a trophy.
I found a hidden item.
Ruby relic. You can unleash much stronger attacks, but at a cost.
How do I get back?
Nice.
I want to go back to the game.
Push. Yeah, there you go, you did it.
Do I just go back now?
Yeah.
Or can I smash?
Nah.
I want to smash.
Becky, let me smash. That was a terrible voice. But I think you guys know what I meant.
Where am I going?
Up there. Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. Get them
wait,
Lego pieces.
Wait. Why can't I smash it?
That one's unsmashable. That one's actually the strongest spot in the universe. You just happened to fell on the one.
I wanna smash it.
It actually, that pot should be beating up these robots. Man, those crystals don't give you a lot of energy. Remember, you've also got to dodge if you need it.
Oh, I can't remember anything right now.
That's alright.
Really stressed.
Boom. You've got two Healy boxes in this area too, if you need them.
Where's that one?
Two, yeah, that way.
Oh, I didn't see that. I was too busy smashing.
Smash. Too busy smashing. I like that. That's a good excuse.
Too busy smashing.
Yep. Nice smash. I'd almost think you'd be the Hulk. Look how huge you've gotten. Not Julian Hundro! Gellion. Charlotte.
Sorry.
I was gonna say the second, but.
Oh, God, I messed with things. Oh, fuck off.
Poor Charlotte.
Oh, yeah? You think you can mess with me?
You would let the. Boys play in the garden, though.
You think you can mess with me? Oh, yeah. Bringing out your one and only friend, are you?
Savage F.
Powerful.
Oh, juice.
Your legs hurt.
Look how huge you've gotten.
Victor, you still think I'm too delicate?
It seems the doctor will be joining us after all.
But you want him to come, and you want him to bring Mac.
Hmm.
I ship her. Sexual tension.
What a wonderful demonstration, Doctor.
That's what was whispered.
Yes. I said I ship her.
Must join us on our expedition.
Which is kind of the same, but not as explicit.
I wonder what Charlotte would have thought of Mac if she were still around.
Oh, my Jesus.
Come on, Doc. Let's go.
She would have been damn proud. I'm sure Charlotte would have been proud of the Doctor and everything he's done.
I'm glad we don't have all day. Hey, Doc. Thanks for looking after my nephew. He's growing up so fast.
Frankly, Ryder, it was easier when he was younger. Now he wants to know how and why and debate everything. It's really quite trying at times.
Sounds like you need a break. Why don't you let me take him for a few days?
Oh, he's all yours.
Lucas! Just you and me again.
Lucas.
Now the tracks from those goblin tanks should still be visible. Keep a sharp lookout.
Bye-bye. One snitch.
Well, Mac, let the adventure begin.
I can't wait.
Let's go, Kanak. Get small, get in this.
That's super.
Is his voice gonna change? Does he even have a voice?
Wish us luck.
Craigs!
I was gonna say that too!
Yeah, I won't say it.
Craigs!
Good.
In that exact voice as well.
That's the old Craig mine. It's huge.
Craig.
Miles. No telling what the goblins are up to.
Look at those colors.
Take a closer look on foot.
They've barricaded the entrance quite thoroughly. We'll need to find another way in.
Splitting up should make that faster. Perhaps north, east, and west through the forest.
We'll take the forest. Come on, Neck.
I wonder if the boy's gonna be okay. I feel like his name's Lucas, but I don't know.
It was, yeah.
Was it?
It was Lucas.
Be on guard, Neck. These woods are full of dangerous creatures.
Oh, this is quite sweet. I like the garden settings. My gems. Ugh! Evil bug! It's not even dead, is it?
Nice.
I want to be big again so I can fight things easier. Jim.
Remember, you can dodge.
I don't know how. How do I dodge?
Try like one of the triggers, maybe.
Nope.
And it's not X.
X is jump.
Yeah. Triangle?
Square is punch. Triangle does nothing. Circle does nothing.
That.
Oh. That's pressing the what are they called?
Right stick.
Yeah. And I'm playing PlayStation. It's not easy. Hang on, no, I think that's left stick. I don't know what he's doing exactly.
Right stick dodge, that's really cool.
You have to move it, I think. Yeah, you just move it side to side.
That's really cool. That's a really nice dodge.
Is it? It feels fiddly.
For someone like me, it's better for reaction time. And you can go in like a specific you can go in whatever direction you want. So wait for it to charge, then dodge it.
Oh, I just
or jump. That works. Nice, that's perfect.
No. I'm cornered.
It's alright, you're learning the fundamentals.
The fun dimensions. No. No. I was trying to dodge him. Again.
Yep. Until you get it right. I believe in you though. I think you can do it.
Ah. die.
If you need, you can use your superpower as well.
What's my superpower? I'm not. I don't like that you don't know when they're coming. And further, yay!
You made it!
Look, there's nice. An old structure with some relics in it.
You need mine.
To break into that. Health. Yeah, those ones explode. They light up red.
Am I meant to avoid the explosion or something? Or is it fine? Just nice. Punch a bird?
That was the bomb one.
Am I meant to avoid the bomb? That's what I was asking before.
Yeah.
Because that's happened a few times, because I was meant to like.
Just run. Don't punch them. Just run away from them. The bomb ones at least.
But I like punching them.
You can punch birds.
But they're really scary. I need them dead. And then I'll just walk over here. Just in case, because I'm not sure which is which. Urgh. Bugger.
That's
that an surely that's more effective than what I've been doing.
It could be, but you can only use as much as that yellow thing in the top left corner.
Oh, I get it now. Okay.
It's alright. Video games are fun. You do it for the challenge.
I don't like challenges.
And then once you get through it, you're all happy because you're like, hey, I did the thing that I couldn't do. I got to a checkpoint and now I'm a bit further. Nice. What are you going to do about these things? Good strategy.
This was my strategy before, but I was just too impatient to do it. Yeah,
very cool.
Because I thought I'd just get damaged to this one.
That's a bomb.
Bloody birds.
Push circle triangle.
I'm doing it!
Hey, don't do it. It's just quiet. Nice. Sorry, you didn't have enough power cycle up, sorry. Apparently, you yellow circles have to be charged up fully to go do that sort of stuff.
Like all three? All three?
No, just like one of them has to be charged up to do it once.
Okay.
Destroy that wall, the rock.
This one. Oh, nice, bro. Yeah, real nice.
So now you can use that superpower once.
And that's the circle. Oh, fuck. Oh, there
good.
We go.
That was a really good time to use it.
That's what I was trying to do.
Proud of you. But you can only take one more hit.
Okay. Until I die.
On the right?
What?
It's alright.
Oh.
That's a health.
Oh, that's a good thing.
And now you don't have to worry as much. Less.
This is quite pretty.
You doing it? I thought that rock was like a sleeping bear or something.
Got a strap. It's my strat. Get wrecked.
Nice.
Isn't there a thing I can do? I can't remember. Say yes. Look, you know what? Had enough. Crystals! Smash! Oh yeah. Go on. To your west.
What dummies?
Fuckers doing out the ground, you dumb shit. Oh. I died.
At least it saves you down there.
Yeah.
And with full health now, so.
That's true.
Hahaha! What dummies. Shooting bows into the ground from them.
They are idiots.
I was laying down, feeling chill. And M's here playing Kinect still. Yep, that rhymed. Nice.
Walk over his corpse.
Slowly getting some size.
Doctor, I found another entrance to the mine.
Good job, Nack. Hold on, I'm almost there.
They
dug these tunnels 100 years ago, looking for relics.
Wait.
Why do I feel like the doctor's gonna die at some point?
Probably is.
Like, it took him a while to get there. He seems like he's getting old.
Back in the day, but this mine is nearly completely tapped out now.
We just found a crystal.
What the fuck are these?
Bugs?
They're weird ass ones.
And they take 2 hits too.
Yeah. That one takes more than 2 hits.
You can go through the wall on the left as well, by the way.
Pick up that old drill.
Wait, what is this?
Still have some relics left in it.
Oh my gosh. Crystals! Probably means an item soon. I'm not gonna use it yet though. Wait, is there more here, or is that just...
Nah, that's just aesthetic.
Okay.
sick item with you.
Like, with me? Or with me?
Mm-hmm.
Or both. Oh, fuck.
Huh. If you stand directly underneath those things in the center, I don't think it'll hit you.
I'll test it out another time. Gotta concentrate.
That's interesting.
Oh shit, I'm fucked. What else?
You can do it, I believe.
Did the other one die or not?
Oh, nice. Okay.
That wasn't too hard.
I believed.
For some reason,
relics are always found in buildings like this. But is it even a building? There's no door. No one human ever lived there.
Cool.
Huh. Maybe Kinect's gonna unravel the mysteries. Can I just talk about the weird aesthetics of this game? Like, the humans are building technology of random stuff that they don't understand. What's up with that?
That can accumulate twice as much sunstone as you. That's cool. Energy and unleash more powerful supernovas.
Awesome. But that's only, I think, if you collect lots and lots of them.
Oh, hello.
Larger.
It's the goblin tanks. We got ahead of them somehow.
Kinect, you look like a goblin.
Uh-huh.
The road's too old to take much more of that pounding.
Low. They're dumb.
Oh, no.
Now we've got a fight on our hands, though.
Brilliant.
Hey, you must have destroyed the road.
Yeah, fuckers. Alright.
Go well. Fight. Protect your human.
Do I have to? Fucker. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you too. Fuck you.
That was well done.
Thank you. Somehow fought enough. Whoop whoop. Whoop.
Man, those crystals give you like no power.
I wanna get on it.
Wait, if you go up before you go down there. Like back to where you were.
I see.
Nice.
I was gonna go that way anyway.
You got larger too. That's well worth.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ha!
Taking him out in one blow now.
It's cause I'm huge. Thanks, Jack. Nah. I'm literally just walking through those.
Wow.
I literally just walked over them.
Yeah, you're huge enough you can just walk through it.
Bye.
You just run into those guys now.
And they just die. See you, dudes. And they take one
too
hit,
strong.
And I can just run into these guys with my feet. Just break down this wall probably.
Probably jump it.
Wait. I just want to investigate first.
Yeah, that's good. That's a good idea. I like your gaming instincts.
Thank you.
They remind me a lot of mine and it's weird.
I mean, they're probably pretty common.
No, you've got people that just run through everything and don't look for stuff. Which is fine.
But then you miss stuff. I'm gonna walk over these dudes. I'm gonna punch you dudes in the face. Feels so powerful.
You kicked him and it sounded like money came out.
That's
just like looted his wallet or something, I don't know. Even more?
What is this?
A switch.
I switched it. Eh. Don't know what that did.
Ah, maybe you need to power it first.
There's no relics left in that generator.
He's
though.
Huge.
You need to put some relics in the generator.
Just a sec, Doc. I'll get the lights on for you.
Just a sec. Oh. Teeny.
Let's go.
Does his voice change?
No.
If you go back, you should be able to open that other door there. Now.
What door?
The one you were trying to open before but couldn't.
Oh, was there an actual door there? Where was I? This way.
Yeah, you can.
We'll have to... Yeah.
Shadow has skill.
Oh, that's pretty smart, actually.
Now you get permanent upgrade sort of things. Very nice. A battery.
Another one.
Oh.
Why don't I have one? Oh.
You do.
Oh.
If you get another three parts, you'll have more charge power, super power or something. You'll get more power out of the crystals.
Okay.
Apparently.
I thought you only needed one, but okay. In the grass.
Cool.
I'm a smidge. I'm a not smidge.
Good.
Can I go down here?
Nah.
Did I die?
Yep. Oh, do you have to go back and get the battery again? I don't know.
These are really cool. Around here. Is it just goblins? Maybe there's something cool over there. I'm gonna find out.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Do you have secret chocolates?
Nah, that's not clear.
It's a chocolate.
It's caramel.
I have to do it again?
Yep.
This guy sucks. Should I bother? Shit. There's gotta be something cool up here. What's up with this? Some health. So I lost health to gain health.
Good.
Secret place.
Ah, now this is more like it. Do you know that I found you in a cave just like this? You see that pedestal?
That's what I say to my babies all the time.
Caves, like your babies.
There's a pedestal with nothing on top. Once, oh, this was about 20 years ago now, I found a cave that was different. It is said that these places were once alive, that the relics flocked like birds within them. But no one in generations had ever seen it so.
He was a lot younger then.
On the pedestal was a glowing orb. And around it spun a constellation of gold and red and blue. I held out my hand. I don't know why. And the orb came to me. It took many years to unlock the secret of the orb and strengthen its power 100-fold.
A hundred.
I solved the puzzle.
Oh.
And the result was you.
That's so cute.
Hey, let's go take a closer look, huh?
You alright? It'd be funny if I just died here.
Huh.
It's mine. don't want to pull up that. Oh god. Anything around here? No. Oh no. It's because I'm getting sleepy. Kidding?
Nice recovery though. Like with the edge and stuff.
Okay. How do I get back up?
You don't have to.
Oh. Can you walk across the bridge, please? Oh.
That works. No, Doctor, don't die!
You okay, Doc?
Doc, never better.
That's a lie, I think he's been better before.
It was sarcasm. Oh god.
How's the Doctor gonna make it across now?
I'm concentrating. Sorry.
Oh, you're right.
I was very stressed.
It's all good.
Defeated by wall. Fuck. Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, teamwork.
Makes the dream work.
Wow.
I'm okay.
And just like that, dreams are shattered into a million pieces. But now you have full health, so that's good. These are my jams. Anybody say my jams? These are mine. Heels! Heels up!
Come at me. Go on.
They're coming at you. You have to beat them first.
Oh, I was about to punch him.
Yeah, no, I thought that too. That works. At least you're not just randomly wasting it on people. I was gonna be like, I knew it, the Doctor died. He didn't die.
Yes.
I mean, he didn't die, that's great. No, it's good. It's good that he didn't die.
Shut up, Doc.
Woo! Whee! Woo!
Oh, it's annoying.
Just jump it.
He just slides across it, that's really odd. Motherfuckers. Hey, this ain't no match one, eh? Oh wait, I'm not meant to go that way.
I guess it's a match. Good.
Alright, fuckface. Alright, fuckface. Alright, fuckface. That's right.
Nice.
And nobody gonna mix with me.
We have two viewers now. So if you guys just joining, M's playing Kanak, not me. I'm hands free.
Woo! I'm skating! That was fun.
Oh. You can punch it back though, that's interesting.
Throw it at his face. I'm gonna try that again. Wait, how?
He's gonna hit it.
Thanks.
Yeah, you did it. Then you walked into it.
How fun is that? I'm glad I'm not doing that again because that's so much. Wait, what's here?
That's the way you're supposed to go, I think. Punch it. Yeah, more Lego pieces.
Yay, more skatey skate.
Old man's holding his back because he's a little bit hurt.
A little bit hurt.
I don't think that should have hit you, but alright.
No, me neither.
How are you gonna do this one?
I'm just gonna do that.
Like, oh man, it sends you quite a while back, hey?
It's not too terrible because I get to do this every
Goblin
time.
Goblin Hunter. Guess that means you've knocked out like 100 goblins. Or something like that.
Fuck that rock. Fuck that rock, actually.
In there, there's more pieces, so make sure you get them. Hulk smash. Man, it's not many pieces, but... better than nothing, I guess. Yeah, Doctors. Yeah.
Catch him up.
Maybe you can push circle and triangle once you get up there. This part. You gonna watch me do it?
Yeah.
He was a skater, boy. Said see you later, boy. I don't know what the buttons are yet, but I'm gonna learn it, guys. Alright. Here we go. Oh, sorry. I'm pulling your headphones.
Oh, that's fine.
No, you're good. Alright. He's gone. Wow, you can air dodge too. Cool. Oh, whoops. Didn't expect him to turn around there. Oh. Alright. Can't air dodge through those. Good to know. Get the tiny bit of health. He was a skater boy. Said see you later, boy.
Please do.
It's a boss fight. You gotta do
it.
We'll
have to go back to where we came.
Just the intuition. Just intuition.
I wonder what that is. Nah.
It might not be a boss fight. It might just be like a snake.
A snake? Like a tiny snake slithers out.
Wow, those machines are security. They're not supposed to be attacking us. Why is the doctor not confused by this? Mash X. Mash jump. Yeah, that's it. Give him a left. Give him a right. Very nice. How did the doctor get up there? Oh, it's not the doctor.
Yeah, I'm like, who's that dude? I haven't even used my special powers yet.
Is everyone all right?
Your robots attacked us.
Really? They must have thought you were
really
goblins. Terribly sorry. I'll check their programming.
Not to worry, Victor. I picked up a few relics in the process, so I can't say I'm too broken up about it.
There's a draft coming from this direction. Let's go take a look.
Very intimidating.
Wait.
Very sus.
Really, there's no sense in going into a mine without force and numbers.
You never. I mean, apparently you don't need to attack these guys.
The greater the treasure, the greater the risk. I started out by creating mining robots. It's so much easier to go down and retrieve the relics if you have superior firepower. From there, I branched out into security robots. The concept is the same, it's just that the attachments are a bit different.
What, do you have to attack these guys?
You were.
Not sure. See ya. That's really bizarre. Green pastures.
There's a thing back there. Don't worry.
I literally tried to climb back up. Oh, I can't be bothered with this one.
Left.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
How did you figure that out?
Gamer sense. Can I sort it as you feel? Wow, they smashed that robot good. I guess these robots aren't really that good at all. I mean, it was 4-1, to be fair, I suppose.
Woohoo! This is my favorite bit.
Woohoo!
Oh,
that was my favorite bit too, Sandy.
Who are you?
That's it. We found the goblin hideout.
How did you get here first?
Ryder, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Doc.
We found a goblin village. Looks like the one we're after. Head due north from our landing spot about 10 clicks and meet us there.
Roger that. See you there.
That's it? You didn't tell him how to get through the mine.
Oh, it's just 10 clicks less.
Even if he has to climb 5 mountain peaks to do it. Nearly there now.
Ready.
I've called the rest of my troops. I'll see you outside the village.
Bye. Wanko. I want a smash. How do I go through? How do I get through?
Guess you find a different path.
But I don't want to walk like that.
Other way.
What's the other way? Oh. I can climb up there.
Yeah.
Wait.
That was a big yellow one.
Wait, what? Where's the big yellow one? Oh, in here.
Oh.
I thought that was a go-through thing.
You good?
There's no more hands. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Fine. Okay, girl. What you doing? Oh, fuck me.
Nice.
Oh, ice makes it really hard. Oh, shh. Oh, no, that's fine.
I heard your ass makes it really hard.
That ice.
Oh, the ice.
Mac, would you get this elevator going again?
Meow, 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 meow. You're gonna find it more difficult now. You lost even more pieces than last time, that's odd.
Across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
Is that a thing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna punch this bug in the face.
Wow. Right in the pecker.
Punch this one too.
Did that do it?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Wow, Rainbow Road.
What fucking goblins.
I remember when you used to have to just step on those.
What? Oh, I thought it was like gonna kill him.
Yeah, I thought that too.
Cause he's blue. And we don't like blue.
Bam.
Thank you, man.
Wham, bam,
oh,
bam.
Okay.
Like that. You know how the whole bridge fell?
Mm.
I don't get how the doctor's supposed to be able to walk across and follow you there. Yeah. Or anyone else, like, once they get down the elevator.
That's true.
Hmm. Maybe they've got helicopters and things and they don't actually need you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, maybe they do have helicopters.
Nah, we would have seen it before now, actually. Surely. So if the goblins can make a bridge like that over there that's really sturdy, why'd they make the other one that fell apart? Like that? I don't get it. I'll do this bit then. Here we go. Any secrets over here? Oh, I went into that one. That seems like a better attack. You can improve your lack of range. I was ready to go for a follow-up attack then. Wow, all I saw was a hatchet.
Oh, you missed diamonds.
I'm sorry, I'll go get the gold ones then.
Well, we almost at three, see? Yeah. Look how powerful we'll become.
Oh, mate. That was such a long way. Far away punch. Okay, can he make it across the ravine? Now the doctor can make it across.
Almost.
I almost got past the bombs. Meow.
A diamond!
The doctor has to make that jump too.
Get the diamond.
Are these bombs?
No, they're just bugs.
I think that's probably the best way to deal with those bugs.
Get the diamond. Do we get a fourth circle or no? No. What's the point? They're expecting you to use them by now or something.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's try using one.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh!
Two at once! I feel like there should be a secret or something around here, but... who knows? Oh, how did I miss that?
Get the diamond!
I was like, are they bombs? Yep. Wilder!
Oh, lovely. Swim!
What a jump. I thought I saw something down there, but... it's probably too risky
diamonds.
To attempt it.
No, diamonds.
Like diamonds in the sky. Wow.
Oh, that's my favourite.
That's a new kind of bird.
No, it's the same.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's always had that attack?
Oh,
sorry. Huh. I made it. It's fine. It's fine.
Whoa! Diamond! What's the purple diamond?
It's probably a way to get up there or something, I don't know. Smash. No, can't. Surely I don't have to fire these back. Oh, mate. Come on, don't be like that. Parkour, let's go. Wow, it looks like we're taking some damage, Anna. Nah, maybe there's not a secret over there. The bugs are probably the least important, so I should probably get these guys first. Alright, good. Any secrets? Don't know how the doctor made that jump either, but... yeah.
Diamonds.
Shut up. Stop blowing wind in my face.
Diamonds.
Boom. Sneak attacks. It's good for a quick attack, but it's dangerous. Yeah, I'm get bigger. You go.
Diamonds!
Diamonds! Boom!
Diamonds!
So now these guys are dying one homing attack instead of two, so that's interesting. I definitely feel like there should have been secrets. Like, that looks like a vine I should be able to jump up to maybe one day. Ready for it? Oh.
Use one of your diamonds.
Nah, I've got this. I've got it, don't worry.
You can't get more diamonds anyway.
Ha ha ha. Oh, come on. Screw it. There's the secret, though.
Uh-huh.
I don't even need them.
That's why I was saying you should use your diamonds.
I mean,
to check, so
you're
I
not wrong.
Oh, look, more diamonds.
Wow. That point in the game when you don't need them anymore.
Oh, look, more diamonds. Attack him with a diamond and then collect.
Felt like such a waste.
Yeah, I know, but diamonds.
You're probably right, maybe, I don't know. It's one less enemy where we don't have to worry about getting hurt, I suppose.
It's probably because it's not easy mode, though.
How did I know I could break that? Now we're getting hurt. Oh. Got a magnifying time to the... Time dilator part.
Dilator.
I think this part's blocked on Twitch because it's not supposed to be shown.
I need to have light down now.
Time slows down when Knack hits enemies without taking damage himself. Huh.
I'm too tired.
I died. You got tired and I died.
Yeah.
We'll get to the goblin village and then we'll stop, yeah? Get past that bit. Taking care of this guy first. Okay, we've still got it. That's good to know. And we get some parts. Hey, look, I think we're like at the village.
You did it.
Yeah.
Almost there. We can check out the goblin fort from the top of that rise.
Doctor's having some trouble keeping up.
A little more time staying in shape. A little less time inventing things like you.
Well, that sounded evil.
Yeah.
Sure it wasn't. Hell, now we're up to the goblin fortress.
Mm.
Woo!
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks. Nothing looks like a major metalworking operation. Tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home.
We're certainly not
going
to
learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know.
Without Knack?
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it.
Yeah, you would. This is when he dies. This is when Lucas is left all alone with Knack.
Ah.
This is how our story begins.
Of relics that way. Must be
trying to call it now.
The outpost and then some.
Wow. Wow. That huge sword. Loving it. Give me one of them.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
Hey,
you
attacked
a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they
say? That's good stuff, apparently.
The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable.
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering
where I got them. Is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah!
Nice.
Secure the gates.
Come on, Kanak, you need to go fight and help. Otherwise, they're all dead.
Chapter 3.
Another way. Now go in. Go in. Go save. I mean, you've got to protect Lucas mainly, I guess. Alright. Chapter 3.1. We're doing well.
It's a fun game.
Shall we quit then?
Kinda.
Alright, well, thank you all so much for hanging out with us and, you know, come and just check out the stream. Check out and play this game.
Uh-huh.
Apart from the last, like, I don't know, 5 minutes, but that's okay. She did a lot.
Tired.
Now she's tired.
And a bro.
Breakfast, dinner, high five. Nice.
Bye, bam. Guys, I'm going to the toilet.
Bam.
Shout out
to you. Gonna wave at the camera?
No.
She waves in spirit, maybe. Yeah, she does. Bye, guys. We'll do this again probably sometime. Bye. My camera. Hang on. I gotta turn off the stream by my controller, not hers. Woo!